Good morning. This is Jackie, my Apex Training. Thank you for joining us here on April 2nd, 2020. Here we are in week three of shelter in place, and it's just kind of crazy. I never would have fathomed in my life that we would be in this situation. And, I'm grateful that I'm in good health and my kids and my spouse are doing well. I'm grateful that my parents, who are in their on average in their late 70s, between the both of the across the board, meaning that my mom's like 71, my dad's 83, and it's a blessing that they're doing well, quarantined, nonetheless, out of the reach of this COVID-19. I know we're not all quite out of the woods yet, and we just gotta do our best as we can to stay isolated, stay calm, keep her chill about ourselves. And I had a moment last night, 7:39 exactly, when the kids should have been ready for bed, and they get like their second wind and they start getting amped, running around the house all crazy. And the kids got really close to the glass sliding door and I bellowed out, quit running. And then I let it get the best of me and it escalated. And then I started having this like really conversation about rules and etiquette and respect for your parents, and one of my kids opening the door. And it's pretty late for me to be vlogging at 2:30 in the afternoon. I normally have this done in the morning, which I did, but I was trying to combine it with a product review, and that didn't work too well. So you want to try to keep things separate, So anyways, even though the gyms are closed, still work out, find a way. If you have to improvise with what you've got, make the best that you can out of the situation. Even before the invention of barbells and kettlebells, bumper plates, there were like rocks to be lifted, anything more strongman, things to be pushed and pulled. I believe even in the Greeks who invented the Olympics, that they had things like, maybe chariot pulls. I know now we pull cars, and I remember some time ago, 20, 30 years ago, I used to put my vehicle in neutral and had a friend steer it while I was pushing it from the back just to get some sledding work in. Don't let unconventional means stop you in your tracks. Reinvent yourself, and that's okay. There's going to be a lot more interruptions. People are home at work, probably not accustomed to the innumerate number of minutes that you're with each other. Just make the best of it. I think as once this passes by and we don't ever think like, oh geez, I wish I would have finished 50 more pages in my book, or I wish I would have vlogged a bit more, I wish I'd done more product reviews, almost always it's like, I wish I would have spent a little more time with my family. But now we don't have an excuse since we're all shelter in place. So on that note, I'm gonna look into providing some home programs that you can grab from YouTube on my channel on Apex Training. And hopefully you'll share that information with other people. I recollect that Bruce Lee, in one of his interviews, he said, knowledge is useless unless it's applied and shared. Now, it's kind of like a good tune. If you have a favorite song, if you can share it with somebody, they can sing along with you, it makes for a better experience instead of you humming on your own with your headphones in. So on that note, this is Jackie, my Apex Training. Stay safe. Stay isolated, and stay chill with each other. Okay? All right. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.